Hello, everybody. I am back for more Fallout 4. Okay, so I have a Gauss rifle. It's a backup weapon. But yeah, these two I don't have much ammo for. And I am in power armor. Ha ha ha. I found some X armor. So let us do this guy. So, there he is.
Hey, boss. I've been hoping you'd stop by. I found your way into the Institute.
Really?
It's hard to believe the Institute would leave another way in.
Yeah, well, it seems the Institute isn't quite as self-contained as they'd like everyone to believe. Turns out they're still using an old water pipe that runs out to the river. Brings in cooling water to their reactor. Its entrance is underwater and is blocked by a security grate. Also, the whole pipe is labeled high radiation danger, but there isn't any other way in that I can find. So it's this, or nothing.
How do I get past the security grate?
Oh, right. I found the code that should open it. So all you have to do is survive the trip. Now, as soon as you get in there, you need to access the main relay control and use this holotape to teleport everybody into the Institute.
Thank you.
I just want to trade a few things.
Good luck. Now remember, you gotta be prepared for high radiation.
I am. I have a set of power armor. Okay. Hello everybody, Hidden Flame here. Just want to let you know I've had a bit of an issue with the sound, so we had to cut out a little bit of the video. So if you see large jump cuts, it's because there was major sound issues and you couldn't hear anything. So I do apologize in advance about this issue. So back to the video. So yeah, when this video comes out, Nuka-Cola would be out already. I will be doing Nuka World or Nuka-Cola World or whatever it's called soon as I finish the main chapter. There we go. Advanced terminals. Caucus. Kind of. That's not that one. It's not that one. Not that one. Okay, looks like it's the ES, so it's probably Belly's.
I'm in.
Open the door. What's in here? Yeah, that's it. I have the room or the space. Activate the keypad. Behind here, isn't it? Somewhere? Oh, it's in one of these pipes, I think. Yeah, it's over here. That Pip-Boy thing is pretty interesting. It's gonna get annoying real quick, though. What? Oh my god, this is gonna be bullshit if I'm gonna have to keep resetting every 5 feet. Oi, okay. I keep missing her. This gun's not doing too well. Ooh. Dead. Okay. Damn it. It's gone better with my AP. What are you doing, buddy? Your turn. Blowing their heads off. That's all I'm going to say. You got 13 shots left. You're next. Regenerate from that asshole. Gotta wait for my AP to go back up. Damn, I missed. Stay down, buddy. Okay, where's the other one? Oh, looks like I lost a confusion car. What the hell with this? Oh, shit, I'm out of ammo and that gun. Stay dead. I'll take those, thank you. Pow. I missed, huh? Shit. I have no idea where I'm going. Oh, shit. That took a lot of points off. Fuck, I gotta take the irradiated blood. Cause I forgot to bring my stem packs. Great.
Once is recommended. Progress report?
Proper repairs are necessary to ensure a fault does not reoccur. Hello?
Come on. Oh, come on.
Sweet.
Nice. Take all of this. Oh, did I see? Yes, stim pack. All these. Whoa. Something's over here. Come on.
I was in error. No enemy detected. Hostile sensor reading detected.
Oh, shut up. I will shoot you in the face.
Overactive sensors. Nothing more.
Those, thank you. Take that, might as well. What's in here? Wow, this is a big one. Nope. Oh, it wasn't the T. Wasn't the eye. That means it has to be intermediate. Ah.
I'm through.
Nice. What do we got?
Movement detected. Curious.
Yeah.
Whoa. Buddy, come here.
Yeah.
Whoa, hello.
Your termination is inevitable.
No. Yours is. Have we sustained any damage to the suit yet? Not yet, okay. Which is good. Okay.
Hold up.
Down. Grunt detected. Possibly. Sensor.
See if I can shut these off.
Nice.
Nice. Legendary. Legendary. Oh, shit.
Commencing termination of organic life form.
shit, dude.
Take down those synths.
Trying to get you.
The armor's holding out better than I am. What is this? Duelist left synth armor? Arm?
I know it's you! Bingo. You got this.
Damn it.
Thought I... I thought I heard something.
Oh, you guys keep hearing things. Is there another?
Knew it.
Nope, I'm going this way. Bam! Got him.
Now you're mine.
Take those. Take those. Come on.
Got it.
Yay. Check the town, huh? Okay, I've gone this way. Yet another terminal.
By order.
Sure, let's see.
You must be destroyed.
Steady.
Let him do a thing. He didn't last long. Or if he took out everything.
That's that.
I don't have many of those. Gotta be careful.
An enemy may be
utilized. You must die now.
Whoa!
Wait, something's out there. Let's do this!
Systems offline.
Jeez. I wonder if I have another data pack or something. I do. Nice.
Take every shot count!
Cover lamp actuator damaged.
Engaging.
Okay, here we go. Anything the Institute throws at us!
Come on. Poke that head out. Hey, buddy. Oh my god, I missed.
Cannot allow. I will limit the pain I inflict, if possible.
Come on. Well, this way. Damn it.
There they are.
I will limit the pain I inflict if possible.
Nothing to worry about.
Come back here, damn it.
Reload. Shit.
Who moves that fast?
long as I have AP, I can run.
Did you see Damn it! That? Where'd you go?
Okay, big guy. We're gonna have to trade.
Let's get this done, General. Let's get this done, General.
Or not? Okay, so what drop? Because I want to keep it all. Let's use that. Yeah, I have the perk I can.
Stealth capabilities. Fascinating.
Okay, here we go. Nothing to worry about.
The hell? I am on fire, apparently.
I'm hit.
Damn it.
No. Don't let any of them get away.
Come on.
Shit.
Got that one.
Something's broken.
Oh, shut up. Oi.
Come on. Is that the best you've got?
Looks in. Damage. Calculated. Most efficient attack.
Nothing to worry about.
Come on.
Do you see him? Looks like we ran them off. Let's get the alpha. I know.
Huh?
All right, here we
you
go.
You gonna hit me? I dare you to hit me.
Let's make sure that was all of them.
Hey there, General. Found the reactor. Looks like you need to get yourself to the advanced systems area.
Thank you.
Only, well, it's locked. I can't override it from here. Looks like the command can only come from the director's personal terminal. You're gonna need to get access to it somehow.
Oh, dear. Well, looks like I'm going to have to go pay my son a visit. Let's see here. What can I get rid of? Well, all of this, all these arm pieces, I really don't care too much for. Yeah, don't care too much about those. Not something I'm looking forward to doing.
Yeah, stay gone.
Guess I gotta wait for the elevator. Thank you. Oh my god.
I didn't expect to see you again. Come to see the reactor, have you? We got it working without you.
What's happened to you?
Oh, in the face.
Are you sick?
Well, don't pretend to care now. You had your chance to help me, and cast me aside instead. It's not enough that I lay here dying. Now you plan on what? Destroying everything? Tell me then. Under what righteous pretense have you justified this atrocity?
All the enemies you created. You can't imagine why I'd be standing here.
Perhaps I didn't think to count you among them. Well, none of it matters now, I suppose. You'll accomplish your task and ruin humanity's best hope for the future. The only question left, then, is why you're standing here. Is it regret? Or did you just come to gloat?
Sean, if you help me, fewer people will die. Will you?
Why would I ever consider helping you?
Help me. And I promise I'll protect any survivors to the best of my ability.
Very well. The terminal behind me. Enter access code 9003. That will disable some of the synths. Now go. Just leave me.
Sean?
You've doomed humanity. You know that. There's nothing more to say.
Are you in any pain?
Yes, of course. But that will end soon enough, won't it? All thanks to you.
Son?
All our work. Laid to waste. There's nothing more to say.
Oh. Okay.
I wish there was some other way.
You've made that impossible. The Commonwealth can have only one fate now.
Sean?
You've doomed humanity.
I want to see what the others say.
There's nothing more.
I'll see you. In hell.
Along with the rest of the...
Sorry about this, son.
All right. Good job. Looked up enough for you to reach the reactor. Other good news. I've also got the teller working, ready to pull you out whenever you need.
No, I don't want the... I like the field helmets, though.
Just noise.
Guess it's gone.
Shutting down.
I need ammo.
Hostile sensor reading detected.
Someone help!
Is someone present?
Hey, get up! Short control burst.
No one's down.
Think that's all of
them. Let's go, guys. The hell? Someone got vaporized.
Huh. Whatever.
Actuator damage. Whoever or whatever you are, I know you are out there.
Oh my god.
Hold up.
Please lower your weapon. Upper limb. Actuator damage.
Where'd they go?
Ooh, fusion cells.
You've got to have something there.
Goddamn Institute!
I don't have much health left.
Are you sure you want to do that?
Back off. I'll take the Institute lab coat, thank you.
I thought I heard something.
Over here! You see him?
Arm actuator damage.
I'm glad that's over.
Microfiber right arm. Don't care too much. Lead guy. Yeah. Yeah. Can't even see where it's at. Grenades. Synth. Grenades. I have some crawl grenades. Ow.
Primary sensor critically damaged.
What do you have, boy? I'll take that. Oh, definitely take that. Damn it!
We've got this, ma'am.
This must be the reactor. This must be the reactor.
We'll cover you while you plant the charge. We only get one shot at this, remember? Good luck.
This must be the reactor.
We'll cover you while you plant the charge. We only get one shot at this, remember? Good luck.
We got trouble.
Idiot.
And fire. I think that's all of them.
People are idiots sometimes. Wait, that's a five crank? I'll take that. Since I can't really run.
I think I got something over here.
Let's turn off the turrets and activate the purge. So I can try this again. Ooh, I can mean multiple things. Nope. Sweet. No.
Hello. Oh.
Hold up.
Movement detected. Curious.
Hey, buddy.
My
take down those synths!
Statistically speaking, your survival is improbable.
Oh, come on. Come on, where are they?
I'm done being scared of the Institute.
Head wound. Head wound. System.
I don't see anything. I think we're okay.
I thought I heard something.
Nope. Screw it. Fucking Strider. I want to go see what that other boss had up here. Legendary. Chevalier. Let's open her up. Come on. Thank you. Preston, where are you?
We need Sturgis. You reading me? We're done down here. Zap us back to the relay room. Okay, let's move. Sturgis, we're done. Get us the hell out of here.
Yeah, I would, man. But, this kid showed up. Says he's the general's son.
Please, Mom, don't leave me here. I want to go with you.
Why did you call me Mom?
What? You're my mother. Why else would I call you that?
Who told you I was your mother?
What do you mean? Nobody told me. You just are.
Right. Of course I'm your mother.
Good. For a second, I thought you forgot who I was. Now let's hurry up and get out of here.
All right. You can come with me.
Really? Do you mean it?
Yes, I mean it. Now let's get out of here.
I'm glad you are here to save me.
Let's get out of here.
All right, Sturgis. Fire it up.
Didn't leave anything behind, did you? All set to get out of here?
Absolutely. Let's get the hell out of here.
You got it. I'm gonna teleport you to the detonation site, then set it to shoot the kid here back to the castle. Now you press that button extra hard when you get there. I'll see you on the other side.
I'm ready. Let's get out of here.
Okay. Bye. Fire it up.
All right, Sturgis. Fire it up.
Didn't leave anything behind, did you? All set to get out of here?
Yes, let's go.
Absolutely. Let's get the hell out.
You got it. I'm gonna tell. Now you press that.
I'm ready. Let's get out of here.
Well, hello.
I'm ready. Let's get out of here.
Hey there.
Time to go, General.
Yes, I'm waiting. Maybe it's because I'm overburdened, I guess? It's weird.
Attention all personnel. Evacuation order issued. Authorization.
Well, let's drop that and that. Let us drop this. Don't care about that. Don't care about the missile launcher. I already have a double barrel. Don't do that. Jeez, I still need to drop at least 45 pounds. Shotgun. There we go.
Sturgis figured. This was a safe distance outside the blast radius. Whenever you want to see humanity's best hope for the future go up in smoke, just hit that button.
Let's do it. right there. 3, 2, 1. Oh, 3, 2, 1. Kablooey!
I can feel it wash over me. The heat, the force, the radiation, the fear. It's the end of the world, all over again. I close my eyes. I see my life before all of this, before the bombs. Everything can change in an instant, and the future you plan for yourself shifts, whether or not you're ready. At some point, it happens to all of us. This was not the world I wanted, but it was the one I found myself in. The Commonwealth. My home. Ripped apart and put back together. I hoped I could find my family. Cheat time, make us whole again. The way we were. But now I know. I know I can't go back. I know the world has changed. The road ahead will be hard. This time I'm ready. Because I know war. War never changes.
Kablooey, look at that hole. Now there's one more thing I need to do. So yeah, that is going. I'm gonna do a quick cut here because there's something we need to take care of. I have to talk.
Hey.
Holy shit. That was one hell of a bang, wasn't it?
So that's it. The Institute is destroyed. It's finally over. You did issue the evacuation order, right? I didn't notice in all the chaos.
Did you actually think I would kill everyone?
I wasn't really worried, General. But watching that explosion, I just wanted to make sure we didn't kill anyone we didn't absolutely have to. I hate that we had to do that. But they left us no choice. It was war. But now, the war against the Institute is over. The way is now clear for the Commonwealth to finally come together and build something good for the future. But it's not all sunshine and rainbows from here on out.
Wasn't the Institute the main threat?
Definitely. I don't want to minimize what we've accomplished here today. The Institute was the most insidious threat we've ever faced. They kept the Commonwealth divided for centuries. But there are plenty of other problems left to deal with. I don't think the Minutemen are going to be out of a job for a long time yet. As much as I might wish it.
Okay. Woo! Level!
We deserve to enjoy our victory. But soon enough, it's gonna be time to get back to work.
Okay, so I'm gonna do a quick cut here. And you guys are going to see something really, really awesome. So... the cut will happen in 3,
yeah.
2, 1... How about that for a teleport, huh? Okay.
The artillery is ready, General. The radio operator at the castle is standing by to transmit the order to fire on the Pridwin.
Okay, before I do that, I want to introduce you guys to some... to two people. This is Nightmare. It's part of the Automaton DLC. And the other one is up there. This is Omega Death. They are my heavy, heavy artillery in this area.
Excuse me.
General, all the settlements are reporting in. We're ready to fire at the Brotherhood airship on your order.
Fire.
All the artillery is locked in on the Pridwin?
Yes, ma'am. We've transmitted the coordinates. All batteries are reporting code red, meaning they're ready to fire on our signal.
Great. Give the signal to open fire.
Yes, ma'am.
Take care of your gun. It'll take care of you.
Now, I've put so much defense up. Music down. Ooh, maybe I should hit this.
Battery 2, roger that. Batteries 3 and 4, status blue, I copy. Battery 5, reporting in.
Yes, I have rockets everywhere.
All batteries, prepare to fire on my mark. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, fire for effect! Repeat, fire for effect!
Boom!
They had it coming. Should have never tried to lord it over the Commonwealth. That never ends well.
Confirmed. The Pridwin is down.
Yeehaw! We have company, though.
Hold on. Let's see if they have any fight left in them.
Everyone that. That's awesome. Come on. This is going to be a hellacious battle. Come on. Is that it? Oh, here they come.
Uh-oh. I guess they're as dumb as all that.
Holy shit. Here they come!
Brotherhood vertebrates incoming. Take cover and get ready for the fight of your lives.
Oh, this
time to finish the job on these sons of biscuit eaters.
Alert! Alert! Brotherhood vertebrates converging on the castle.
I've been putting down scum like you since before your mama was born.
We have enemy forces.
Are these running? Shit, these have no power. Figure I was no power.
The walls have been breached. Repeat, the walls have been breached.
Is it all needed? Come on. Oh. There we go. Well, maybe it won't be such a hard fight. Seeing as how... Let's do this. Whoa! I just didn't let these guys do it. Damn. We'll go back to that one. This spell was a lot harder last time I did it. Is that it? Come on. I can go through a bunch of... Oh, here comes another one. Comes another one. There's your next vertebrate. I know, Omega, we have trouble. Damn! I have enough firepower here to freaking take on everything. And they got one. Jeez Christ. The hell? Ah, she's flying. I guess I got enough defenses here to last. Fuck, I'll just put this damn thing away. I don't have to do anything. Probably got two more to go.
Opening fire. All right, here we go. Time to die.
Damn, once those missiles hit, everything just dies. down that one goes.
Figure you won't just
ha! Run, we right? Broke him.
It was a tough fight, but I knew the Minutemen were up to the challenge.
I didn't have to do jack shit. Ronnie, where are you? She's upstairs? Okay. It's cleanup time.
That's the best you've got.
Hey.
How many bullets are there? Shit.
I guess. Okay. Got a bunch of debris we gotta take care of.
Hey.
This morning, the Brotherhood was sitting pretty with her ship and all their fancy vertebrates. Now, that's all been blown to heck. I've got it from here, General. I don't think anyone's gonna be testing our metal again anytime soon.
Thank you, Ronnie. Send out the message there. Where's Preston? There you are. See that hat of yours.
People, that was a tough fight, but we came through it. You can be proud of how you handled yourselves today. But we don't have time to sit around congratulating ourselves. We're the Minutemen.
Hey.
Oh, darn it.
We actually did it.
We've always
got to
be ready
for
the next fight.
I have to admit,
let's get
I didn't
back
really
to
think it would
people.
Work.
We took out the Pridwin, but what about the rest of the Brotherhood that wasn't on the airship?
The Pridwin was their nerve center and supply base. Without it, whatever's left on the ground won't pose much of a threat for long. Still, I can hardly believe we defeated the Brotherhood. All their technology and military hardware couldn't defeat the people of the Commonwealth standing together. It's a good lesson to remember. I'll let you know if I hear of any settlements that need our help. In the meantime, make sure to offer help to anyone that needs it. That can only help our cause.
The Brotherhood of Steel could have used their power to help the people of the Commonwealth. But instead, they chose the path of tyranny. Thanks to the bravery and sacrifice of Minutemen from all across the Commonwealth, the Brotherhood threat has been eliminated.
Yeah.
We've seen now just how strong we can be when we stand together. Strong enough to defeat the Brotherhood of Steel with all their military might. The Commonwealth is now free to set its own course for the first time in centuries. Let's make the most of this opportunity. We'll now return to our normal broadcasting. Keep those dials set to Radio Freedom.
Okay, everybody. That has been Fallout 4's main quest. So I want to thank you all for watching. The next video I'm going to be doing will be in the Nuka world. This will come out a couple of days. So it'll give me time to get recordings done, editing if I need be. So, and if anyone could tell me why her skin is, you know, melting, and if there's a way to fix that, please let me know. But anyway, guys, I want to thank you all for watching. We'll be back with Sniper Sally as she takes some time off at Nuka World. Until then, have a great one, guys.